All right, y'all. I just want to share a little hack that I didn't see nowhere, to be honest with you, but a lot of people told me to do this with your candle. Get you a heat warmer. I got this candle from Bath & Body Works, and I want the smell to go throughout my room. And look at how it's melted throughout. And it smells so good in my room, y'all. I could actually smell the candle so strongly. And I've bought these candles before and burnt them by lighting them and could not smell a thing. But doing it this way is the best way. You can smell it and it's strong. Like, I'm walking into my bedroom and this smell is hitting me in the face. I got like 5 more candles. I can't wait to try them doing this way. And from what I've been told, it makes it last longer. So go ahead and get you a little wax heater. Put your candle on top of it. Any candle. I got this candle from Bath & Body Works. But it really works with these candles, especially just because they're so expensive. You have to burn it like this instead of actually burning it with a flame. Just a little tip for y'all, okay?